a global currency. It takes money out of the pockets of everyday people that are working.
If I go home without that $20 note, my kids, they can't survive.
Everything is a hassle.
Where are they being printed? Where are they getting those notes?
The goal by government to make Zimbabwe a middle-income country by 2030. We can do better than that.